Jason Rowe. Another 2011 Premiership player and club steward. Inducted tonight is Jason Rowe. Rowe played 37 games for the Northern Territory Football Club across the 2011 and 2012 seasons. He is described as solid as a rock in defence for NT Thunder when he led the defensive line over those two seasons. Very little snuck past. Rowe's signature 70-metre bombs became a regular feature in the club's defence during this era. Rowe played a significant role across both his years as a player, in 2011 playing in NT Thunder's first premiership, before in 2012 being named a NEAFL representative player, then being named in the NEAFL Northern Conference Team of the Year. He went on to be nominated for the Sid Guildford Trophy, the award for the Quaffle's best in the competition, as judged by the league's coaches. Finally, and most significantly, Jason Rowe was awarded the NT Thunder Club Champion Award at the culmination of the 2012 season, a feat known as rare for a defender. Even in retirement, Rowe lives and breathes NT Thunder, gracing the halls of the Michael Long Centre in a coaching capacity. Tonight, we welcome Jason Rowe, inducted into the backline of the NT Thunder Team of the Decade.